Remain healthy by maintaining a simple diet of pure feelings, good wishes and positive thoughts. Well, that's a tweet by Lisa Hayden, and we have this beautiful Lisa Hayden with us today. And today we have the license to just praise her beauty and her gorgeous hair and the entire skin texture and everything.
So
we have the license today. So first of all, tell us something about the Raz for your beautiful hair actually.
My beautiful hair, I think, comes from a philosophy of, you know, following like the tweet that I tweeted. I'm surprised you found that. You found that on my Twitter account.
You know, it's a wonderful thought, actually, to be honest.
Yes, it is. I thought so. When I read that, I was like, wow, that's actually probably the key to life, you know, keeping things pure and simple. But my beautiful hair comes from a philosophy of, you know, maintaining a healthy diet, you know, being a strong person. You exercise every day, do yoga, run. Keep yourself clean, hydrate, sleep properly. And then when you're, you know, strong and beautiful and fit and healthy on the inside, then on the outside, everything just kind of follows suit. You know, you radiate from the inside. You radiate on the outside as you are on the inside.
Right.
So my hair follows that philosophy as well, which is why I use Pantene. My love for Pantene follows my philosophy, which is, you know, it sinks straight down to the core of your hair, working on the fiber of your hair and taking care and nourishing you from the inside, and then your hair just feels beautiful, shiny, and amazing.
That's a wonderful plug, actually. That's a wonderful plug.
So no, but it really is so true. It's so true.
I'm sure, absolutely. How much do you owe this to your genes, to your mother?
Actually, genetically, my parents gave me many good things. Mm. My hair was one of them. Mm. But because of my South Indian roots, I have incredibly unruly hair. Mm. And when I was younger, I had hair down to here, as all good Indian girls do. Mm. And your parents are very possessive about not cutting it, and they want it to be long and, you know, one beautiful length. And and then my mom also insisted we take swimming lessons. So we used to go swimming every day with this long hair. And then afterwards, it would just be all tangled up and intertwined. And it was just like the bane of my existence was this horrible hair. I hated it so much. I was cursing it every day, and until I discovered conditioner. I think conditioner came into my life when I was about maybe 11 or 12 years old, and we were all standing in the shower at the club one day going, oh my god, feel my hair. And since then, it's just been, Pantene actually sent me a beautiful hamper just to sort of say welcome to the Pantene family. And I was at work yesterday, and before I could even get home, I had calls from all of my four sisters asking me if they could have my Pantene, my hamper. And I was like, no, please just leave it there so I can thank them for it at least. I don't know what came to say thank you.
Sure.
And my sister goes, well, just open my cupboard. You'll see 10 empty bottles of what's in your hamper. So I think we've all been using it for a long time, and we all love it, and we all fight over it.
Fantastic.
And the hair is not all genetic. I mean, the lustrousness of it is genetic, but, you know, the silky quality is not.
Wow. I think the compliment, the way your skin compliments as well, I think that matters as well. How the entire, I think it's the entire paradigm, not merely one thing.
It's not merely one thing, it's about everything. And if you take care of yourself properly in every imaginable way, like taking your vitamins and eating properly, drinking properly, sleeping properly, I mean, then everything comes out as being, you know, it's a well-rounded.
How many hours do you sleep each day?
I try and sleep 9. I like to sleep 9. I mean, on a bad day, I might get 5, depending on, you know, the shoot schedule or what's going on in my life and what time the flights were booked at. But I mean, my preference would be to get 9 hours of sleep a day. I try and get in bed by 10, and I wake up by maybe 6 or 7.
Right. You're a morning person?
Very much so.
Very much so. Fantastic.
100%.
What are you doing next in terms of your movies?
I'm shooting something in September, but I can't talk to you about it just yet.
And what are your birthday plans?
My birthday? Ooh, very good. He knows everything. He comes so prepared.
17 June, I believe?
I was planning to spend... Yes, it is. I was planning to spend my birthday in London, but I actually think I want to spend it in India with my family, and I have a few friends coming down to see me.
Fantastic.
We're going to go out to dinner, maybe have a dance. Might find you somewhere.
Right, great.
You might see us out dancing.
Right, okay.
Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.